Yeah, I keep reviewing that high power pulse over there in the Pacific. Finally got around to noticing that there's plenty of it to be seen over here in the Atlantic. Right at the same time. I don't know if that's a mirror effect or the signal also was released to the east, but it's there. A slight delay. First over there, then over here. So is that two signal? Is that a similar but weaker signal? It's not exactly the same dimensions, but it's there nonetheless.